the ESF football festivals that I've done for the last few years, and I absolutely love it. The best thing about being on stage is looking out and seeing all those girls and all those faces smiling. Knowing they've played an absolutely amazing weekend of football. The only gutting thing for me, it wasn't around when I was 7 or 8 years old. I wish it was, because I definitely would have come down and got involved. It's such a fantastic tournament and something that I love. I look at them kids enjoying themselves, and it just brings a smile to my face.